Hi, this is Ryan with Alpha Environmental. We're at property address 3075 Southwest Raleigh View Drive in Portland. Here for a sewer inspection. Point of access is a 4-inch cast iron cleanout located in the garage. We do have water running from inside the home. We are in the horizontal position. We're going to zero out our foot meter on the bottom left-hand corner of the screen. And then continue with the inspection. Here at roughly 70 feet, the line appears to transition into concrete. Alright, so here at 86 feet, it appears we have reached the city sewer main. We're going to turn the water off, let it drain, and start with our backwards inspection from here. We successfully located the city main. It appears to be located in the roadway fronting the property. We let the water drain off, we're going to go ahead and start pulling back. Right here at 85 feet, there does appear to be a separation. Looks like there's soil intrusion coming in through the joints as well. This is a more significant one here at 82 feet, another pipe separation. Looks like there's soil intrusion coming into this joint as well on both sides. We're also seeing some more soil intrusion at this juncture as well. Some more soil intrusion here at this joint. Same thing here, more soil intrusion. that's going to conclude this inspection. This has been Ryan with Alpha Environmentals. Thank you and have a wonderful day.